What happened to my chair? Did you know that this chair is the exact same model used on Neptune-class survey ships?
Is that why you called me down here?
Enterprise is the first Warp 5 vessel in human history, the pride of the fleet. And you're sitting in a chair they've been using on Warp 2 ships for over a decade. You deserve better. So I'm starting from scratch. I'm gonna build you a throne. Stand right there. I need to get a few parametric scans to get your exact dimensions. This baby's gonna fit like a glove.
Isn't that used for aligning phase coils?
You won't feel a thing.
As long as I'm down here, maybe I can get your opinion.
Don't move.
How does one measure a man's legacy? Is it defined by the works he's created? The technological advances that will forever alter the course of human history?
Turn around.
If so, then no man since Zefram Cochrane himself has made a more lasting contribution to the future of humankind than my father, Dr. Henry Archer.
All done.
What do you think?
Sounds good.
Let me read you the rest.
I really need to get to work on this.
It's just a few more pages.
How many more?
19.
19? Are you writing the preface or the book?
I've got a lot to say.
No kidding.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, if I may, sir, it's a little long-winded.
You're lucky you're a decent engineer. Because you obviously don't know anything about writing.
I'm not the only one.